Hello, this is English 1-6, speaking test 2. My name is Aaron. Can you please introduce yourself?
My name is T. I'm 11 years old. Mm-hmm. And I'm studying at FUT school.
FUT?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Okay. What do you like to do in your free time? What are your favorite subjects at school?
My favorite subject is Vietnamese.
Okay. What are your favorite days of the week?
Friday.
Why?
Because this is the next day I need to go to school.
Saturday. What is something you do well?
I do playing the piano.
Okay, so you say, I play the piano well.
Yeah.
Do you have any pets?
No, I haven't.
Okay. Alright, here is a card. This is card one. It has some information about a play. We'll pretend I know nothing about the play and I'm going to ask you some questions.
Okay.
What is the name of the play?
Part one.
Yeah, just part one. Just go into that. Okay, can you read? I'll give you a few moments to read it and then I'll ask you. Okay. Ready. What is the name of the play? You can look if you
want.
Now, what is the name of the play?
The Storm?
Yep. Where is it? Where is it?
The Primary School.
Yeah. Who wrote the play?
The student in class 8.
Yeah. How much does it cost per ticket?
£2.50.
Mm-hmm. £2.50, that's perfect. You're the first one to say it. Right, when is it?
Third of July.
Is it? Oh no, it's on the 10th of July. 10th of July. Okay, I have some information about a club over here. You need to ask me some questions, okay? So I'll use this to help you. Yeah, okay, so look here. I have some information, and you need to use these points here to ask me some questions about the club, okay?
This is the name of the
club. The club, you need to ask me.
What is the name of the club?
It's Happy Days Club. Next one.
When is it?
It's every Friday from 7:30 to 10:30 p.m.
What do they do?
They play games, listen to music, dance, and much more. It's at 29 Milton Street.
It costs
just £2 per week.
Okay.
Satisfied? Okay. I'm going to ask you some questions now, and you need to try and give me as much information as possible. Could you tell me about your best friend?
Yes.
Okay, I'm listening.
To play with me and read the book, like me.
How did you meet her?
Through by the first lesson.
At school?
Yes.
Could you tell me about the job you would like to have in the future? And if you don't know, it's also okay. I like that answer, that's my favorite answer. Could you tell me about a bad habit that you have? Bad habit. Or a good habit if you want. Would you rather live in a big city or in a country, and why?
In the city, because it's easy and noisy.
You like noisy?
No. Just
you prefer quiet?
No.
So where you'd rather live in the city?
Yes.
Why?
They're noisy and busy.
Do you like noisy and busy?
Sometimes.
Sometimes.